so much, because I feel stifled by it constantly. And I know that we had a really successful mass civil disobedience in D.C. against the Keystone Pipeline, where everybody sat down. People were trained for that. That, you know, took a lot of time, and everyone knew what they were going into, and it was something that they could openly go into. So I want to see how we don't have to always be reactive, constantly being reactive in a state where we always feel like we're you know, behind, a foot behind, a foot behind, like always like running and trying to get the carrot. That we can like steadily move together, know that we have each other's backs, and maybe work more openly in our civil disobedience campaigns if possible. I don't know, it's a question.